Welcome back to another Wilk's Dessert Stories. Valentine's Day.
Hi there, Wilk here. It's dessert story time. Everyone, do you know what Valentine's Day is all about?
It's about love.
Love. It's when couples celebrate their love for each other, usually with chocolate. But there's also a really tragic story behind Valentine's Day.
Wait, why are you looking like that?
So today, let's learn all about Saint Valentine. At its height, the Roman Empire was huge. So the soldiers guarding its borders had to be separated from their families.
Goodbye, my loved ones!
But soldiers who missed their families often deserted and escaped back home. The Roman Empire forbid any of its soldiers to marry. If a soldier married in secret and was found out, they were put to death.
But hanging on the cross? That's what only happened to Jesus and the two thieves. Get out of here, crows!
One day, Bishop Valentine...
Bishop Valentine!
Rome witnessed a woman weeping in church.
She was blonde.
Why do you weep so, my dear child?
What's the matter?
Pasquale and I were to be married, but he was drafted into the Roman army.
They took him away?
Why won't God let us be together?
Oh, don't cry and don't say that. God always wants us to be together. If we just believe in him. Oh, heaven, please help us.
Bishop Valentine felt for the woman and decided to help her.
I'll help you both.
What?
Come to church with Pasquale tomorrow, and I will marry you.
He means he'll let both of you marry.
But if you do that, they'll execute you for helping us.
So what if they will? They're just like Judas. Judas Iscariot.
It's all right. The Lord will protect us.
The Lord will always be there for us, even for those in need.
Bishop Valentine defied the system that stopped young Romans from loving each other. He performed the rite of marriage, and the couple was married after.
I now pronounce you husband and wife. You may kiss the bride.
Other couples who heard about what he'd done came to Bishop Valentine.
Excuse me, are you Bishop Valentine?
Yes, I'm Bishop Valentine.
Please, Father, officiate our wedding.
You're the only one in Rome who will marry us.
With Bishop Valentine's help, many couples tied the knot. But it wasn't Rome.
Before the other couple could be married, they were pardoned, but Bishop Valentine wasn't.
But the bishop was caught.
Bishop Valentine, you're under arrest for breaking the Empire's laws.
The bishop was arrested and brought before the Emperor.
I told the Pope no marrying soldiers. Execute him this instant.
Oh, so this is why Bishop Valentine ended up. He was executed.
Bishop Valentine was put to death.
The bishop died for us.
I'll never forget what you did for us, Father.
Shall we say a few words and not watch Save the Date from the Loud House again? Isn't that right, Lori?
I just blamed Lincoln for no reason.
That's right. Green Trunco and Name Dropper forced Lincoln to insult Ronnie Anne.
Miss, your boyfriend's okay. He's in the medical tent drying off.
He's not my boyfriend. I literally don't think I have a boyfriend anymore.
It's okay, Lori. It was an accident. Sometimes Lincoln just has to say that because he and Ronnie Anne aren't boyfriend and girlfriend. Although Green Trunko and Name Dropper forced him to, because they only want to do it so they can call that Mexican a wetback. That's not true. Now is it?
Ever since, Valentine's sacrifice was commemorated on February 14th, Valentine's Day.
And that's how Valentine's Day was created. The death of Bishop Valentine, February 14th.
To celebrate, people confess their love.
And before we end this dessert story, I confess my love for my blonde hair, Ella Walsh.
Even after death, Bishop Valentine's spirit lives on thousands of years later through the celebration we call Valentine's Day. Well, that's it for today's dessert story. Thanks for tuning in.
Bye-bye, everyone. See you in the next dessert story. Now only this time, the Solar System Band will be coming. They're inspired by Soundgarden. Here we have are the Sun, Earth, Jupiter, and Mars.
Instead of normal Brad Barbershop credits, we'll be doing something different. A music video by Soundgarden. This song's called Black Hole Sunday.
That's Black Hole Sun.
Friend, times are gone for honest men. drown my fear till you all just disappear.